Enter into this busy holiday season, I want to stop and reflect on incredible things that we've accomplished together this year. While it certainly wasn't a year that any one of us expected, I want to let you know that we persevered. We met uncertainty head on, and through it all, we continue to provide the care and support to those in need. I'm incredibly proud of this Ohio Living family, and I'm grateful that you're a part of it. Family sticks together in good times and bad, and through your contributions and your hard work and your resilience, we continue to make a difference every day.
So many hands and hearts work together to fulfill our mission this year. We're immensely grateful for the generosity of our donors. Numerous individuals, local businesses, and community foundations lent support, equipment, and supplies. This enabled us to meet not only our ongoing needs, but also the emergency needs from the pandemic. This outpouring of support helped to keep our communities, residents, and staff, and volunteers, everyone, safe and well cared for. Because of your gifts, partnership, and prayers, we've been able to do more than we thought possible.
Thank you for your gift. Thank you for adapting. Thank you for caring. And thank you for your partnership. On behalf of our board of directors, our leadership team, and more importantly, with all due respect, on behalf of everyone we serve, I want to thank you. I want to wish you a joyous holiday season. And above all, have a healthy, healthy, healthy 2021. Thank you.
Bluebirds fly, oh.